MK Ultra. It's not even my words, it's fact. Got taken to the fucking Reagan Memorial Hospital in LA, and they fucked him over like they did Lindsay Lohan and Britney Spears. His career's over. He can't even shave his head and like survive. He's like preparing himself for the FEMA camps. That's his fashion line.